ballads that Miles knew from his childhood. So. The knife was still... Wait, that's the wrong song again. Okay.
Evil. Evil.
Okay. The knife was still a bank, coals burned down. Lord Padma slept and he slept sound. How can you sleep so sound so soon? Besieged, beset is a silver moon. Besieged, beset is a silver moon. Who told you this, fair zhenshchina? The dogs that bark, the crows that call, the iron sky will lay out soon. Besieged, beset is silver moon. My castle won by enemies, I will not ever let it be. The moon is full, the moon is bright, I ride to silver moon tonight. Why ride, the fair witch calls. You can't ride home before it falls. Though it may be my final fight, I ride to silver moon tonight. I ride to silver moon tonight. If thou wilt swear thyself to me, thy liege lord true I swear to be. That oath I spoke, that oath I keep, in life and in my final sleep. Then come like fast mares, 10 by 10, my mortar flies you home again. The moon is full, the moon is bright, we ride to silver moon tonight. We ride to silver moon tonight. Quick as the gale, quiet as breath, the mortar brings both life and death. Life to the folk of silver moon, and death to those who bring it broom. The moon was full, the moon was bright, around the walls shone weapons bright. Now in the walls the arms went stern, we're sure Lord Padma not return. We are outnumbered, that is true, tonight they'll blow our walls in two. But still we'll stand, our oaths we'll keep, and sweet will be our final sleep. And sweet will be our final sleep. The night was still, there came no news. The sappers carefully laid each fuse. Then came a wind, a bright sword gleam, and then they heard men's dying screams. The mortar chased them 10 times 10, and those who fell rose not again. And none but Lord Ivan would not flee, who was Lord Padma's enemy, Lord Padma's bitter enemy. Lord Ivan said, kill me you must, but not my armsmen if you're just. They have done only what I will, and everyone is loyal and skilled. Lord Padma said, your words are brave, your life and theirs they well could save. If thou wilt swear thyself to me, thy liege lord true I swear to be, thy liege lord true I swear to be. The moon was full, the moon was bright, their hands were bloody from the fight. It pained his foe more than his wounds to swear himself to silver moon. Lord Padma put in the mortar's bowl all the dead foemen it could hold. All that had touched those walls of stone, the lord and witch ground up their bones. The lord and witch ground up their bones. Lord Padma said, name your reward. From whatever my lands may afford, from all my herds to my own soul. The witch, she said, I'll take its lord. The witch, she said, I'll take its lord. If marriage oath you'll swear to me, your lady true I swear to be. This oath I swear, this oath I'll keep, from now until my final sleep. So lord and witch rule long and well, in peace and riches true to tell. Padma died old, or so they say, his lady witch that very day. His lady witch she flew away, his lady witch she flew away. But windstorms make skies full of gloom, You hear her castle pump and boom. So all you foes who'd bring us doom, beware the witch of Silver Moon. Beware the witch of Silver Moon.